how to plant a chili tree.
Hello guys,
my name is Safina Aulia, my number absent is 32.
And my name is Angelita Yulianti, my absent number is 11.
My name is Nada Nisrina, my number absent is 26.
My name is Asila Zaro and my absent number is 5.
We will plant chili trees.
We will make a procedure text about planting chili trees.
Prepare tools and materials for planting. Here are the tools and materials for planting. For the tools, there are shovels and flower pots. While the ingredients are fertilizer, chili seeds, and water. Step to plant chili. First, put the fertilizer into the prepared pot and fill only half of the pot. Second, put the chili seeds into the flower pot that has been filled with fertilizer earlier. Next, cover the chili seeds again with fertilizer to cover the chili seeds. Finally, water the plant with just enough water. Wait until the plants grow and can be harvested. Usually can be harvested within 80 to 90 days. After approximately 90 days, chili can be harvested. Like the video above, the chili can be harvested and look fresh.